Please like, subscribe, share. It really does help me out a lot. Patreon link in description. Welcome to Saint of the Day. Today is April the 21st, and today's saint is Saint Beuno.
Saint Beuno was born in the 6th century in Beru, Welsh. Saint Beuno was the grandson of Vortigern, King of Britain. Land at Clannoch Bar, on the Lynn Peninsula, was gifted by Gwydion to Saint Beuno for his mission. He would eventually build a monastery and govern it for the rest of his life.
Pictured top left, the monastery that he built on the land that was gifted to him. Pictured bottom, Bolway Welsh. Several miracles are creditable to Saint Beuno, the most favorable ones being the 7 people he brought back to life. Of the 7, 2 were his relatives, a niece,
Gwenfrenny, and a cousin, Elhiam.
Saint Beuno would go to his heavenly home on April 21st, 640, in
Clannoch Bar, Clannoch Bar.
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, Lord God, you desire that all people come to the faith. Through the intercession of Saint Beuno, may we advance the coming of your kingdom through our daily prayers and deeds. May the Pope stay strong in you as he leads Mother Church. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. Thanks to the following: my husband for believing in me and my faith, my boys for giving me the time to do all the videos, Brittany Weeks for voice work, Bernadine for proofreading.